Zimra Park is one of the many suburbs that is experiencing intense water shortages in Harare. Rarely is council water accessible to the extent that its availability is reduced to twice a week, while in other instances a year or two may pass without a single drop.
Isusu tinogara muzimuri muna kanzira modzeri ndoma tinowana mvura tinogara padhuze nawo saka mvura vari kupa for free vari kubatsira vanhu vese wekanzuro wakazvitadza asi vari kukwanisa kupa munhu wese mvura saka tiri parait nokuti mvura tiri kuiwana padhuze.
The council has not done much. They were not able to drill a borehole. As of if you go to other places like Mapfupu, the council there has drilled boreholes. We haven't had running water for a very long time.
In some nearby suburbs like Mavuku and Tafara, the local council has provided boreholes for residents, but Zimra Park hasn't had such benefits.
I live there. Terrace or bowl and a councillor was Zimra Park.
It's his private borehole actually, but he just extended the tap which he has put outside.
Instead, the councillor for Zimra Park, Honorable Thomas Mawodere, out of sympathy and responsibility, drilled a personal borehole which provides fresh, clean, and drinkable water and made it accessible to the community as a whole, such that residents do not have to rely on wells, most of which have run dry, or purchase water regularly to fill their tanks.
As a local councillor, I saw it fit to provide water to the community. Besides the fact that I have to have some overheads like electricity and like, even if the borehole breaks down, I have to foot the bill myself. But it is my duty to make sure the local community gets water for free. And besides that, I was tied with the amount of energy and time where women within the community were running around to get water. So it is prudent enough to say, as a local councillor, what should I do for women? Then I saw it fit to provide them with a tap outside so that they can get water at any given time.